Hi, this is Mindectomy, the show about life issues you may or may not encounter. Do you have character? Think about it for a moment. What is character? How would you characterize character? Sometimes you hear people say, she has good character, or that was done in poor character, or something like that. Character is a person's personality, their actions, good and bad. It's how people view an individual. In a way, a person's character defines them. But this can be problematic because judging a person's character is subjective in most cases. Sometimes judging a person's character is easy, especially if they're a jerk or something. I may think a person in my hometown has good character, but someone halfway around the world from another culture and religion might think that same person has horrible character. Because as much as some of us want the world to be a unity of human beings, peaceful and loving, there are people out there who want to cause harm to you and me. And the same can be said for me. I might think a person from a culture, religion, and country that is foreign to me has deplorable character, yet their friends and family will believe they have admirable character. But with all that said, all of that explanation about the subjectivity of character, do you know what character is really all about? I think it's about sacrifice. This might sound weird, but bear with me. You and I sacrifice much of the time. Some might say we sacrifice every day. Sacrifice simply means something given up or lost. So why do I say that character is about sacrifice? Because when we sacrifice for our family, friends, clients, students, patients, bosses, coworkers, classmates, and so on, we build character. Because we are saying that we are willing to put the needs of others beyond ours. We're willing to give up our time, energy, money, and resources to benefit others. So let's pause for a moment. Because I've heard similar rhetoric like this before. And when I hear about sacrifice, serving others, giving something up, I always wonder, am I really giving something up? Is this genuine sacrifice? For example, if I give up my time to work at my job, I'm actually getting something in return, a paycheck. If I sacrifice time to spend teaching my children how to read or play a sport, I'm actually getting something in return. The pride in knowing my child learned, and the hope that my child will remember and appreciate what I've done. So I present this question to you. Is there a true, genuine, absolute sacrifice? Because even a generous person who does community service, donates money and time, and gets nothing in return, they still get something. Satisfaction. They feel good, and although they might be such a good person that they don't feel pride about their sacrifice, they will still feel good about it. Let me take a moment to dispel any misconception about this topic. I agree with building character by sacrificing for the benefit of others, especially your family, friends, and community. Remember, the basic definition of sacrifice is something given up or lost. It doesn't say a loss without a return. Because I theorize that every sacrifice has a return. Every sacrifice produces something, something such as character. My hope is that you will think critically when you hear others speak about building character and making sacrifices, and form your own opinion about what you hear and see. And most importantly, be good to yourself and be good to others. Thanks for watching.